When you see Earth from space for the first time, you literally fall in love with your home planet. The emotion is intense in front of the combination of beauty, fragility of life, and power of the geological and meteorological elements. The field of view extends to thousands of kilometers around, and as we fly fast at 28,000 kilometers per hour, the landscape below varies very quickly, showing a striking diversity. You are seized by the dramatic contrast between this big, bright, colorful ball illuminated by the sun and the deep black background of the cosmos. Indeed, astronauts can't discern any stars in the sky when the sun or the earth shines through the spaceship windows. You feel the need to protect Earth because the atmosphere appears so thin on the horizon that you realize how much all life on Earth depends on this so tiny layer of gas maintained by such a fragile balance with the ocean. But after a few orbits, you see volcanoes, big mountains, hurricanes, huge tidal waves, glaciers, gigantic icebergs, and you realize that Earth lives its own life, regardless of human activities. You become respectful. Earth is a very strong and powerful tectonic and climatic object, which may seem a paradox since, at the same time, it shows fragility of life. If you tend first to look at details of places where you've been living, you quickly enjoy watching our planet as a whole. It is isolated, meaning nothing else around exists which can come and help us. It is unique since no other planet resembles Earth by far. It is finite because from space you see its limited dimensions. And again, you are so impressed by the living beauty of the whole show that you feel happy and can't prevent emotional tears forming in your eyes. As you understand the rarity of this view lived by only few of us, you decide your duty is to share the experience and to make understand that all humans are members of the same crew of this single natural spaceship traveling alone in this freezing, black, infinite emptiness of the universe. Indeed, we should manage Earth as a spaceship, understanding how it works and living in harmony with its resources like we do with our own spaceship in order to never be in lack. Earth, one home, one crew, one mission. Let all future generations live long and prosper.